Defenseless. Destroy those generators. They power that laser. Or we'll have to retreat. Almost there. Keep knocking out those generators.
Hey,
entry. This battle's getting more costly than we can handle.
Their defenses. This is for Starkiller. Their field generators look as if they might explode at any moment. See that they do.
Impossible!
activate their internal support struts.
Damage.
Attacker on your tail!
control. Attempting to secure. The resistance is starting to take notice. Taken the landing pad. Reactor control will fall soon enough. Outer perimeter secure. Push forward. We're going deeper into the wreckage. Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them. This takes the more time they have to plan. The enemy is scattered. Regroup and push forward together. We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
Enemy sensors offline.
Scrambling now. Hold the west exit. Secure the east exit permanently. Advance and destroy any remaining resistance forces. Change of plan. Resistance transports are landing. Detonate the vehicles at port and starboard positions. Succeed in this and the enemy falls.
Entre nous, you might survive.
Trapped, and the Imperial droid belongs to us.